Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I thought you might like a look at this 1963 Plymouth Valiant. And this one's been modified quite a bit from stock, so I definitely thought it was worth taking a look at. They've done a really excellent job on the build on this one. And I really like the silver paint. It's just a nice, clean, understated color, and it kind of shows off all the little body lines. Very nice. And it's riding on a slightly larger wheel and tire combo than stock, and that's because they're actually hiding a set of four-wheel disc brakes. But I like that they kept the original style dog dish hubcaps. Pretty cool. And this one is a bit of a Restomod. It's actually powered by a modern Hemi V8. And we'll pop the hood and take a look at that in just a minute here. It also has rack and pinion steering up front, adjustable coil-over shocks. I mean, they've fully gone through this thing. Matter of fact, let's just go ahead and get to the engine compartment so you can see that. Nice light hood on there. But as you can see, they've done a really clean job with this. That's actually a 5.7 liter Hemi V8 from 2009. And it's just ultra clean in here. Got your new master cylinder there as well. Mopar Performance cold air intake. Nice new aluminum radiator with an electric fan. But I just think they did a really clean job of the installation. Fits in there perfectly. And I mean, for a car of this size, it's going to put out plenty of horsepower. And if it's not enough, you can modify those modern Hemis to make some crazy power numbers. And I'm sorry it's parked up against the garage door so tight here. I'll try to give you a look at the front end. Got a Valiant badge right there at the front of the hood. And this is a two-door post-style car, so you have the B-pillar right here in the middle, as well as a full-frame door. So, I mean, that's really great for the, you know, structural integrity of a car when it's going to have this kind of power. Nice new door panels, all new upholstery. It's got a split-back bench seat there, but it's got the little notch cut out to make room for the manual transmission. It actually has a 6-speed manual transmission. It's a T56. But looking really sharp in here. It's got a simple 3-spoke wheel with a column mounted tach. And then behind that, you have your factory gauges. Just a simple painted dashboard. But everything's just neat and clean. Very nice. And here we'll continue on out back. Another Valiant badge right here. And it has side exit exhaust coming out both sides. Got your fuel filler here in the factory location. I mean, it's a beautiful car. And that Valiant has a pretty tough look to it. I like it. Nice wraparound chrome bumper at the back here. You have a Valiant script badge on the deck lid. And all the power from that Hemi coming through that 6-speed manual is actually going back to a 9-inch Ford rear with a set of 350 gears. So just a really nice, stout, reliable combo. This thing should run for years. And I mean, in a car of this size, it should get down the road plenty strong. But I just think they did a really nice job with this one. And course, all new suspension in the rear as well when they swapped in that rear end. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's 1963 Plymouth Valiant, featured in Power and Performance News magazine in 2018. 2009 5.7 liter Hemi, T56 6-speed manual. That's a narrowed 9-inch Ford, 350 gears, 4-wheel disc brakes, coil-over shocks, rack and pinion steering, and over 40,000 invested. And they're asking $28,950. I actually think this is one of the coolest cars they've had in here in quite a while. I just like it. I mean, it's got a nice, like, clean, understated look, but then that's some pretty serious performance, you know? And it should be super reliable, just like a new car. Well, anyway, guys, hopefully you found it interesting as well. As always, I do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, go ahead and click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.